In this video, I'll be sharing all the vital details you need to know about a CCTV NVR. This is an example of an NVR or network video recorder. Here is also another example of an NVR. We will look at the differences between the two NVR examples as we progress in this video. An NVR or network video recorder is an essential part of an IP CCTV camera installation. Most of the devices of an IP CCTV camera installation are connected to the NVR through interfaces or ports on the NVR, making the NVR a central device in an IP CCTV camera installation. Here are a couple of interfaces or connection ports you can find on an NVR. The LAN port here serves as a gateway through which you can connect a network switch which receives IP cameras. The USB ports are means for connecting USB devices like a mouse or a drive that could be used to back up data from the NVR. This other one is for connecting power to the NVR. An NVR houses hard drives on which video data is recorded. I must mention that most NVRs come without a hard drive. You need to purchase a hard drive separately and fix into your NVR. NVRs are preloaded with firmwares that enable the user to navigate and carry out settings and instructions on the NVR. So it is not the case that you need to carry out settings to create these windows through which cameras appear on your NVR. These are manufacturer preloaded firmwares. There are two main designs of NVR. There are those that are designed with POE ports embedded in them, and so the cameras can be connected directly to the NVR in such cases. There are those designed with just a single LAN port. These designs are used together with POE switches to which cameras are connected and taken into the NVR. NVRs are designed with specific capacities, or in other words, the maximum number of cameras that can be connected to the NVR. There are capacities ranging from 4 channels, 8 channels, and even up to 256 channels. It is therefore important that in selecting an NVR for a project, the maximum number of cameras that could be used in the project must be taken into consideration. Please note that internet is not a requirement for the functioning of an NVR unless there is need for remote view setup to enable you view your cameras on a mobile device. Other than that, internet is not a requirement for the functioning of the NVR. That is very important to note. Thanks so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.